On September 29th, there will be a new Paw Patrol movie. It will be called Paw Patrol the Mighty Movie. I'm going to read Skye's Time to Fly by Ellie Stevens, based on the screenplay by Cal Brunker and Bob Barlin. Hello, I'm Skye, the pilot pup of the Paw Patrol. I was born on a farm, and I was smaller than all my brothers and sisters. I always wished I was bigger and stronger, and I really wanted a home of my own. One day, a boy named Ryder came to the farm. He was the leader, the Paw Patrol, a group of rescue pups. Ryder didn't want another pup, but I knew he was my only chance at finding a home. So I snuck onto Ryder's snowmobile and got into big trouble. Luckily, Ryder rescued me. I worried that he was going to take me back to the farm, but he didn't. Instead, we went to the lookout, where he took care of me. He told me I was strong even though I was small, and he made me part of the Paw Patrol team. Now, Ryder and the rest of the team are my family. We've had so many adventures together. Ryder always tells us that no pup is too small. Even so, I don't like being small. I still want to be bigger and stronger. One day, a giant meteor was headed towards Adventure City. Everyone was in danger. Ryder and I, along with our other Paw Patrol friends, kept everyone safe, but the meteor crashed right into the pup tower. Now, a meteorite, the object was filled with crystals, and the crystals had superpowers. I touched one, and suddenly I had superpowers too. Soon, each pup took a crystal and discovered their own powers. Now that we're super, said Rumble, we're going to need a new name. How about the Mighty Pups? Asked Ryder. The Mighty Pups were ready for anything. I had never felt so strong and powerful before. The Mighty Pups and I made rescues all over the city. We were unstoppable. But it all came to an end when a greedy scientist named V stole my crystal. She wanted my superpowers, and once she had them, she brought even more meteors down on Adventure City. The Mighty Pups had to stop her, but without my crystal, I didn't think I could help. I felt small and weak again. I had to get my powers back. Even though we were a team, I borrowed the other pups' crystals and tried to defeat V by myself, but V trapped me and took all the crystals. You'll always be the smallest pup, she said. I believed her. Then Ryder and the pups arrived. They rescued me, captured V, and got the crystals back. But it was too late. More of V's meteors were already on their way to Adventure City. I was surprised when Ryder asked me to help destroy them. You still believe in me after everything I've done? I asked him. I've always believed in you, Skye, said Ryder. You're the reason I started saying no pup is too small. The rest of the team believed in me too. They gave me their crystals and I took off towards the meteors, which were quickly heading towards Earth. There were so many, but I destroyed them all. I'm so proud of you, Skye, said Ryder. The pups were proud of me too. I learned that you don't have to be big and strong to be brave and do good things. I was a mighty pup after all. No rescue is too big, no pup is too small. I hope you get a chance to go see the movie. See you next time. Bye.